I found this can of gold metallic spray paint at Walmart for like $6. And the mask I'm using is actually the incorrect mask to be using for spray painting. You can find this poster frame for $10 at Walmart. So here I am living out my graffiti slash tagger dreams.
So I just got done doing this. So far I've done one set and I'm working on the next one.
I've probably had this Tupac poster for like 10 years. I don't have much experience spray painting things, so I just picked the side that looked the smoothest to face the front.
And there you have it. Gold frames for around $15. I got the poster frames for $10 and the spray paint for like $5-6 at Walmart. And they used to be black, now they're gold, and I think it gives it a cooler vibe.
Up to you.